YouTube. Today we got Mona Leo, Girls Outside. All right, y'all, so look, Beating Down the Block had 10K whenever I reacted to that. Has 1.7 million. Now, it's been 2 months. Hold on, y'all. Hold on 1 second. Now, granted, it's been 2 months. I get that. But I told y'all, I was like, bro, this is gonna blow up. This will blow up. I said that. 1.7 million in 2 months. Like, hey man, look. I'm just that nigga, but when I have an eye for it, it usually kinda goes. Like, most of the time it usually kinda goes, bro. Like, I'm telling you, bro. But man, look, she dropped another one, man. Girls Outside, 26K in 22 hours. This is doing better than what Beating Down Your Block did when it was out for 22 hours. It may have had like 2-3K views when it was out for, you know what I'm saying, 22 hours. This guy's 26K. So, I mean, hey, man, let's just get right into it, man. Mona Leo, Girls Outside, let's do it.
Experience matters. For over 145 years, more families trust ADT for timeless protection and 24/7 peace of mind.
Oh, yeah, okay. Be on my girls outside. She's still bad. Yeah, she's still bad. I'm gonna tell y'all right now. You know, girls, you know what I'm saying, they fuck with types of songs like this, especially when they're going through shit. You'll see females playing this shit. It'll be on Instagram stories, Facebook stories, Snapchat stories. It'll be the lyrics on it'll be played. If you girls going through shit, this is perfect. It's perfect. Like that, this is gonna get played just off of that alone. Like, you know what I'm saying? Come on now. It's like it's just what it is. But aside from that fact, it's actually not a bad song. Like, I know she can sing. Damn. We ain't gonna sit here and say that she got out of bed with a nigga. She got out of the bed with the nigga. The nigga ain't have on, you know what I'm saying, out of bed with the nigga, have a shirt on, and nice. Then got killed the nigga and then kissed another nigga. We not gonna speak on that though, but you know, hey, it's a song. Yeah, so the nigga dead. Do you need to write him a letter? It was hard. I ain't finna sit here and hold you like that shit was. Let me start it right there. I ain't just gonna sit here and hold you like that shit wasn't hard though. And she looked good when she was singing it. Hey, nigga, the shit was hard. I'm not gonna hold you. The shit was hard. Look, man, Mona Leo doing things, man. 22K in 26 hours, 26 and 22, whichever. She's doing numbers, man. Glad to see her, you know what I'm saying? Capitalizing off of that Beating Down Your Block, man. She's a talented girl, so, you know what I'm saying? That alone. Check mark for sure. Definite download, definite check mark for sure. This is Bolo the TV, man. Gotta be on lookout for more Mona Leo. For sure, man. Hey, man, we hit 4K today. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all for fucking with me, you know what I'm saying? We're going to keep on grinding. We're going to keep on raising. I'm going to keep on getting these videos out to y'all for surely. And look, man, this is Bold on TV, man. I'm going to see you guys later.